James, he hasn't played. What happens if he doesn't?
He got traded. He's healthy now.
He's missed the last three with a hammy. See, and now we know why LeBron carries a clipboard with him to the draft.
Hey, LeBron, oh my gosh, trust me, now he's rubbing some ice hot on that thing. He's playing the next game.
No questions.